If you have come here today as your first time at a march, I welcome you. I ask you to stand and continue to keep your voices loud for Black women, for Native women, for undocumented women, for our LGBTQIA communities, for people with disabilities. If you want to know if you are going the right way, follow Women of Color, sisters and brothers. We know where we need to go, and we know where justice is.